Elsa's a water dog. She likes to get down in the water to drink. Since she can't move that bottom jaw, she dips it underneath the water. You can see her able to lap a little bit, but she has to get that bottom jaw underneath the water. So it is kind of hard for her to drink. She has to have a big bowl or a pond. She loves to play with the other dogs. Happy-go-lucky pup, aren't ya? Completely happy and healthy otherwise. Just that broken jaw and messed up eye.